Welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 25, Example 2. In this example, we want to find the slope of the straight line that passes through the points 1, negative 4, and negative 1, 3, or state that the slope is undefined. Then we need to indicate if the line through the point rises left to right, falls left to right, is horizontal, or is vertical. The slope measures the steepness of a line. Whenever we are given two points on a line, which we can think of as x sub 1, y sub 1, and x sub 2, y sub 2, we can use the slope formula y sub 2 minus y sub 1 over x sub 2 minus x sub 1 to find the slope of that line. We can think of the expression rise over run to help us understand and remember the slope formula. Note how the numerator is the difference of the y values, which tells us how much we rise up or down, and the denominator is the difference of the x values, which will tell us how much we run left or right. It doesn't matter which point you call point 1 or point 2, as long as you are consistent throughout that problem. Let's go ahead and call negative 1, 3, point 1, and 1, negative 4, point 2. Plugging in our values into this formula, we get negative 4 minus 3 on top over 1 minus a negative 1 in the denominator. We need to make sure that we are careful when subtracting a negative number. We write that as minus the negative number. So 1 minus a negative 1, which is the correct denominator here, is not the same as saying 1 minus 1. This will simplify to be negative 4 minus 3 over 1 plus 1. This equals a negative 7 in the numerator over 2 in the denominator. So our final answer for the slope is negative 7 halves. Since the slope of the line is negative, the line would fall left to right.